you can take your high school, you know, graduation requirements, and also you can find out what exactly you want to do and, you know, focus on that. First quarter, I joined a business 101 class. I'm like, okay, maybe business, maybe that's something I would want to go into. And so, you know, after that, I started taking more business classes. Working with my professors, I learned that, okay, I want to go into marketing.
Students, sometimes they come here, they really want to do one thing here, but discovering the options of several areas at Bellevue College, we have accounting, IT, digital marketing, we also have data analytics, we also have the computer science that is great.
If students are looking for something a little bit more short term, we have multiple certificate options as well. Our bachelor's degree in information systems and technology includes three different concentrations. So there's application development, business intelligence, and cybersecurity. And so the information systems associate degree would prepare students for the application development and the business intelligence concentrations. And then the network services and computing systems associate degree would prepare students for the cybersecurity concentration.
One of the academic programs at Bellevue College is like an academic internship program. So you go talk to them, you hand them your resume, and they help you, they match you up with like a local company you can intern for, and you get credit for it.
In my academic plan, I always write, please make sure to have an internship at the end of first year. Make sure you have a volunteer work. Make sure you take advantage of Bellevue College resources. Be connected with all the opportunities that we can offer to you during those 2 years.
So some things that I do to ensure that students are successful is I really recommend that they check in with an advisor at least once a quarter, just to let me know how things are going. Another thing is just making sure that students are utilizing the resources that we have available on campus, including our tutoring services, our counseling center, our Center for Career Connections. Another thing is just making sure that they're making connections across campus. So identifying, you know, classmates or instructors that they can use as mentors to help them navigate the process.
Take part in a lot of student organizations and just break out of your shell and just talk to as many people as possible, because these are like the connections you're gonna use in your future.